My name is Ehsan Toyserkani. I'm a faculty member with the Department of Mechanical and Mechatronics Engineering. So additive manufacturing will change the entire manufacturing enterprise very soon, and even change the culture of product consuming. If you consider additive manufacturing from a holistic point of view, typically number of steps required for manufacturing would reduce significantly. An implant, for example, hip implant, in a conventional way, we need 22 steps to come up from design to final product. If you go with additive manufacturing or 3D printing, we only need 3 steps. We can actually get from idea to product much faster, much quicker, which is not possible with, in fact, conventional thinking. This is a titanium part, a complex part, made with one of our technologies developed at University of Waterloo. The other one is a complex part from a stainless steel. This one has 100% density, which is very good for aerospace applications. First of all, we have to advocate the technologies we are working on that. And on top of that, we have to actually take some sort of messages from these conferences, collaborations, having new ideas, thinking ahead, forward thinking, getting out of the box thinking. These are some things that these type of conferences actually promote significantly. Personally, I'm not a businessman, I'm not an entrepreneur. In order to really materialize an idea, you need to actually have marketing people, you need to actually have entrepreneurs. So if you have collaborations with all these people, definitely we would be able to move from idea to final product much quicker. My recommendation is to finish their educations and then get back to, in fact, their own startup.